So we came here out of an abundance of precaution. The individual that's hospitalized did frequent the gutter. And we came here to see if there was any reason to be concerned, if there was any exposures. There aren't any. I want to emphasize that the owner, Mr. Todd Powers, has been cooperating. He voluntarily closed the place.
We at the gutter are going to take an extra step of bringing in a cleaning crew to sanitize the entire place. Once that's taken care of, we'll open the doors to the public, and we hope the mayor and the governor come down and bowl. Thank you very much.
When's he bowling?